Hi, in this video, we are going to talk about how to split our data into train and test. In the previous video, we have talked about how to read a CSV file in Python programming language, which you can see the link of that file in the description below. For splitting our data into train and test in Python programming language, we want to use a package called scikit-learn, which is very famous in machine learning. And if you don't have that package, you should install it first. How? With pip install scikit-learn. After installing scikit-learn, you should simply type from sklearn, from sklearn, .model selection, import train test split. Then you should simply type train test split, and you should pass your x and y and the test size which you want to use. For example, suppose that you want to use 20% of our data for our test and 80% of our data for the train. And it returns four values, which you should pay attention to the order. The first value is x train, then it's x test, then y train, and then y test. And also remember that you can pass a number instead of a person. For example, if you use 100, it means that you want to put aside 100 of your data for your test and the rest for your training data. So now if I print x.shape and also print xtrain.shape and also print xtest.shape, and if I run the code, you can see we have 400 data, which we have put aside 100 data for our test set and 300 for our train data. In the next tutorial, we're going to talk about how to scale our data and why do we need to scale our data.